what the heck? You could put a good amount of snacks in there, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to have a heart attack from this monster.
Anyway,
let's take a deep cleansing breath. Hey everyone. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Marta, and also known as
Ukrainian Mom.
We're finally gonna do a haul, like, and the only reason this is happening, thanks to Pretty Little Thing, because literally I always see Fashion Nova and Pretty Little Thing having 30% off sale, and it's like a usual thing. The most I've ever gotten is 35% off with a code from honey.com if you want to get codes. It's never been 40, so Pretty Little Thing did 40% off. I was like,
ooh, yes.
Thanks to Pretty Little Thing, this haul is happening today. So, I don't know if you guys see it. It's a big freaking package. It came today. My mom was like, oh, what's that thing the lady brought today? I was like, I don't know, Mom. I'm not really sure. Look at this. This is humongous. This is so big. So I'm so excited to open this because it has all types of clothing. It has lounge, athleisure, it has leggings, because I know us girls freaking love leggings. I know jeans aren't like the greatest thing ever. Let's open this, and I don't even remember what I really got, but I know it's some real cute things, real recommended things.
Yes.
If you're trying to be super hype going anywhere, if you're trying to go to the mall super hype, if you're trying to go to the gym super hype, okay, I wouldn't recommend the gym because maybe you really would get a heart attack. I probably wouldn't do that myself, so never mind. Don't. I wouldn't say to do that. Let's take a deep cleansing breath. All right, let's do it. Okay. Oh my God, this is like a plethora of things. Okay, I think I could. Are you ready? Okay, so I got this cropped sweater in a size large, and it's a UK 10, by the way. Yeah, because, like, by the way, all the sizes are Pretty Little Thing. They're UK sizes, so like a 6 and 8 is a small, and 9, 10 is medium. You know what I mean, you guys will figure it out. But okay, so when I put it on, look how long the sleeves are. I mean, I was like, what the heck? Okay, see how they're like almost on the knee? So I just thought that was so weird because, I mean, I rolled them up a little bit. So, oh my God, I'm like out of breath. I'm about to have a heart attack from this monster. Anyway, as you can see, I rolled them up like one time because I'm 5'3", by the way. So yeah, when I don't roll them up, they just look foolish. Like, I feel like people will be like, what are you doing, girl? Okay, so let me just say, these are super comfortable. I got these, where's the tag? Okay, so this is the cotton stretch cycling shorts in cream. And it's a size 12. I would definitely take this to the gym though. Like, this is so comfortable. Like, put some nice Gymshark leggings on and this would so go with them. And let me just show you some of the details. This is what the sleeves look like. You could dress it up or down, I feel. So yeah, let's get on to the next outfit. Okay, so this is a similar type of thing, but these are just gonna be gray leggings. And this is the same sweater I just had on, but this one is just white. I just thought it was like a really good idea to get the white one also, just because white goes with literally everything. My favorite thing is how it says Pretty Little Thing around the leggings. Okay guys, so these are another pair of leggings. Yes, this is the same thing, but these ones look, oh my God, can this focus? Look at this, isn't this so cute? It has this like wraparound decoration thing, and it says obviously Pretty Little Thing around it, and I got a little scared when I saw this. Look, it goes all the way down your leg. I was like, what the heck is this? But it basically says like if this thing is taken off, then you can't return it anymore. So I'm not really sure what that's about. Nothing else has had that so far, but obviously we like these, so you could throw that out. This is like really, really cute. I don't know. Like, what do you guys think? I guess you could put it higher if you want, but I don't really know the point of that. I mean, just for myself. They're really soft. Obviously, they're cotton, and I just love this. This is perfect for this type of weather when it's getting colder. Oh, this would look so cute at the gym. Oh, I love it, guys. I love it. And I don't think they're see-through, especially the fact that I got them in a bigger size, which I do recommend because you don't want your leggings and your leisurely clothes to be tight on you. So this is definitely a 10 out of 10. Yeah. So these are the same leggings, but they're black. And you know you gotta have some cute black leggings. They're not like tight or anything. These are a size 12, by the way. In UK measurements, in US it's size 8. This is a bodysuit and it has these three little like closures on the bottom. They like click in. So perfect. This is a size UK 12. This is a size UK 12. And it has this running down the sleeves on both sides, but this is super comfortable and it's super warm. And that's what's important in the winter. I used to think fanny packs were so whack, and I'm like, oh my god, like who even buys those? But you know, they've been in style and stuff, and I kept looking at the pictures online and like on Pretty Little Thing, and I'm like, man, those are looking real cute. I guess you could use it as a clutch. I don't know if that's what it's called, but right here you see there's like little things right here that you could put the thing through. And by the way, this is called the White Chevron Quilted Bum Bag, and it's obviously one size. So it's really pretty. I just really like how it was white and it'll go with everything I wear. And I love this golden zipper. It's so pretty. Let's find this thing. Oh, there it is. So it's inside apparently, because I got a little scared. I'm like, wait a second, like what? So it smells a little bit like milk in there. I'm not really sure why. It smells a little weird in there. I don't know what it is with me and smelling like new things I buy, but like, I don't really know what's going on. It smells a little weird. Well, it don't really matter. It looks cute. And plus, you know, I'm sure the smell will go away. Okay, so I just put it through here. And I guess you, oh, what the heck? Oh. What? Wait, what? I need a hole right here, so how is that gonna work? Can I just make one? Right? I could do that. Let's do this, guys. We're not playing. Okay, like, I'm scared to hurt myself. Oh! Alright, I did it. Oh my god. What the heck? Okay, so what are we supposed to do with this? What's supposed to happen there? I could put a good amount of snacks in there, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I love my snacks. So, I definitely recommend this, but I definitely want to know what other people do with this strap. So, look at this super cute hat. Okay, it doesn't say what it's called, but I think it's in the cream color, and I love these two little bonbons. Bonbons, I love saying that. So I don't know if you know, but like my head, I feel is so weirdly shaped. I feel like it's not meant for hats, I swear. But this was just too cute. Like, look at this. This is really, really beautiful. I just hope they don't like, you know, fall off easily. I hope they stay on for a long time. But anyway, I'll sew them on because this hat is really cute. So how is this worn? Is this worn like this? Oh my god, this fuzz is in my freaking mouth and my nose. Okay, the last thing I bought from them is an oversized waterfall belt coat. And it's one size. And I don't know if you guys know who Nicole Williams is, but she's so beautiful. And she's one of the influencers, or I don't know what they're called, I forgot. don't know, I forgot. But anyway, so they have like her separate like page on Pretty Little Thing of things that she wears from them, and this was one of them, and I was like, ooh, yes, I've been wanting one of these coats. Okay, so this coat was $20, guys, so get on it, okay? The material is thin, but I feel like could be a good thing because, you know, in the winter you're gonna wear like sweaters and like couple layers. So with this on top, it's like perfect. You're gonna look real cute. So it's a thin type of material. I don't know what material it is. So, oh yes. Oh, I love this. This is so cute. And it has pockets. They're not like super huge, but they're like a good size. I don't know if you guys can see. But oh, I love this one. Oh my gosh. Yes, I've been looking for this for literally ever since last year. I guess you could have it like this if you want, or you could just have it open like this. I just feel like this color doesn't go with it well. I love this. It might not look expensive like super close if someone really like looks at it, but like in pictures and from far away. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. The button is right there. And I really appreciate it. Thanks so much for helping me reach 700. I would love to reach 1,000 by my birthday, December 1st. Hopefully by New Year. I will seriously be so happy, and I'll do a little giveaway. So if you guys would like that, then don't forget to subscribe. If you guys got some super, super cute stuff from Pretty Little Thing, or know some other spots that I can get some nice things for a good price, then feel free to comment. I would love to know and have some suggestions. You know what I'm saying? So just pause the video when I show this paper so you guys can write down like the style numbers or item codes. All right, guys, I'll see you next video.